make a appointment. People who are well prepared with no appointment is like a well-dressed bride with no wedding to go. Or then I call like I said, you need to get an appointment. Tring, tring. Hello.
Hello, is this Mr. Jassas?
Speaking.
Mr. Jassas, I'm Sandesh from Allied Technical Services.
Uh-huh.
I'd like to know if you get a couple of minutes of your time during this week.
Very, very busy running around. Maybe end of next month. Can you call me?
Could I call you next week on Monday too?
Bit on the tight side, I'm on the run. Anyway, I'll catch up with you. Bye. Ding. Bad feeling. Tring, tring. Hello.
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 Yes, sir. Speaking.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Oliver here from Allied Technical Services.
Yes, Oliver.
It is a good pleasure to talk to you, sir.
Of course.
I think earlier I called you for a meeting. Possible to take a meeting time for next week?
No, Oliver. Bye. Very rude. But Oliver sounds like a CEO. Oliver sounds like Oliver, like a Marl, other level Oliver. So you understand on the phone, how you sound also matters, because we don't want to talk to people who sound like they're junior, because nothing wrong with junior, but junior people might not know and waste our time. We like to meet people who are not going to waste our time. So I hope you also understand, you got to sound right, because the other guy can't figure you out, Mazang, because they don't know you, they can't see you, they don't know. So that's a little tip, right? You got to sound right. If you want, you can say Oliver speaking. Sounds even better, Mazang. This is Oliver speaking. Amma chamal. Good stuff, man. So, or you can say, good morning, sir. This is Oliver speaking. Is it a good, I mean, you can talk in a begging mode. The whole point is, why should you, Mazang? You are the what expert, you are the network expert. He might be the restaurant expert, so there's no need to go there. Respect, but no need to go on the begging route. I'm not even sure if the sir part works anymore. If you really want to call somebody, call them sir. But respectfully call Yasas or Mr. Hevage. Is it a good time to speak to you? Up to you. Some people like to be called sir. But the whole point is, Mazang, if you sound like there's nothing to offer, I might not give you the time. You want to, Mazang, if I call, hi, I'm calling from Stipex, can I meet you? Or honest bugger like me, I'm really sorry, Mazang, no. Or you say, call me back later. Bottom line, say, don't call. Okay.